Come on. Crazy camera. Record already. Ah, there. Partner, I hope you're watching this and not a bunch of police officers after they've searched your place. If it is, hi guys. Don't be mad at me. I'm just helping my old partner as any of you would. Now, partner, if you're watching this, you're probably wondering why you're a suspect in the case of the serial killer, the executioner. Well, my guess is because your last two clients were murdered by that killer. I know it's an easy solution, but the police are desperate for lacking of any real leads, and the chief is forcing the case to be solved as quickly as possible. Listen, Big Lip can help you, but for a price, of course. Don't be stubborn. Go to him.
Big Lip doesn't ring a bell.
I had changed the cipher for your file cabinet, just to be on the safe side. Here's a clue. Multiply your two favorite poker cards. Good luck, partner.
You old dog, Murphy. King over 10 equals 140. Two clients, small-time thieves, were killed by the serial killer, the executioner. And it seems that the police are starting to suspect my involvement.
Thank you.
The executioner likes to cuff the victims and uses a Magnum 44. The killer wears a mask. I received a phone call from Nicholas Filth, who claims that he knows the killer's identity and that he thinks he'll be the sixth victim. Nicholas also mentioned the name of Big Lip, the moneylender. Big Lip, the merchant of secrets himself. I wonder. If this new lead flops, maybe I should consult Big Lip and his famous safe of secrets. Big Lip. Murphy also mentioned him. I hope that Big Lip can shed some light on this case.
There you are, killer!
Sorry, officer, but you won't be needing these.